Let me get right to it. Today, I want to talk to you about Saint Genesius of Rome. Saint Genesius was an actor who actually made fun of Christians in his plays, but one day, during a play, had a conversion experience and became Christian. And due to his faith, he is now the patron saint of actors and, most importantly,